Stitcher!
My name's Rick Nuts. Yarn. Time to get racing. Come on.
Just let me.
I like
do
racing.
It.
That's it. I just like it.
Welcome, race fans.
Time to go.
Hey, I am so stoked about this.
Good luck.
You can't be serious, can you? Crack this on your radar.
How'd you do that?
Drive on dirt, you'll learn.
Rapid fire is in fire.
Now there's some fancy ground.
Done.
I'm seeing a weapon target.
could be trouble. Two more weapons. That's the nullifier for you.
Glad that's over.
Chicks Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
There's so much to say about River Scott, so let me do just that. He just didn't look like himself today. But hey, everybody has an off day, and this was definitely his. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Well, Chick, this is why we love racing. Drama on the straightaways and excitement in every turn. I sure am looking forward to the next one.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
Get ready. Lightning.
Warm me up that trick, because I'm revving.
Come on.
I am ready to roll.
Lightning McQueen, thanks for being on the show again.
It's my pleasure, Chick.
It sure is. Now, rumor has it that you're a complete disaster in the simulator. Is that true?
What? No. I mean, I prefer racing on a real track, but...
So you're not a disaster. Great. Because I am awesome. So what do you say we prove it? That's right, folks. It's the ultimate showdown between Lightning McQueen and forever champion Chick Hicks.
Whatever.
Just so you know, we've made some tweaks to the simulator. And, well, I think you're going to really like the view. Don't go anywhere, folks. You don't want to miss this.
We're coming to you live tonight from the popular Midnight Run here at Historic...
Focus. Speed.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Don't worry, I know a great paint guy. Got something for you.
There goes just about everybody.
Oh, no! Lock it!
How many cars was that with one shot?
Sorry about that.
Keep up with the work, Chick. You got this.
Let him have it, Chick.
Well. And there go the Rockets.
I'm thinking. You call that racing?
Whoa! I can't believe what I'm seeing.
It's like I'll see myself.
Look out, rockets are fired. These would be awesome. I'm so good. This blows to lose again. Oh,
that bomb on the track. Boom. And that was amazing.
Here, nobody. How's it?
Chickster. Good chick. Chick, you're a legend.
grade paint guy.
Track and rock is locked onto somebody. Way to go, Dexter.
Oh, yeah, just what I need.
So long, everybody.
Let's get you, should he?
Have it, chick. Way to show him.
Multiple takedowns. Are you kidding me?
Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that.
Was it me?
Come on. Good shit.
Woo-hoo-hoo. There go the bombs.
It's okay. I'm okay. Sorry about that. Nothing like getting your tires dirty.
Can't beat that aim.
Hey, check. Pitch it hard, break it loose. Lightning. Well,
oh yeah, baby.
So be awesome.
What? Are you kidding me? Most of the field is out with that one. Rockets away.
Got something for you. All right, I'm over this. Get a hanky, because you'll be blubbering in a second.
Man, things are getting explosive out there.
See the end of that.
You're a legend.
Way to go, Dexter.
Oh, yeah, just what I needed.
Oh, yeah. Drive bombs on the track.
Because you are.
Wow, that's a great acceleration.
Hey. Best.
And there go the rockets.
Hey, you're a legend.
I'm inspired just to get your chip.
Sorry about that.
Oh no! Rockets!
Come on, chick. Where were you on that one?
Hey, don't blame me, chick. That one's on you.
Here's a quick statistical update.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Well, what can you say?
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Ha ha! The Chick era is back, baby!
All right, folks, we are back. And how about that race? Naturally, it's the outcome a champion like myself expected. Nothing surprises Chick. What's going on back there?
Sorry, Chick. Just trying to get my costume situated.
I told you during commercial we don't do skits on this show. Anyway, folks, join me in welcoming Lightning McQueen's old pal straight from Radiator Springs, Mater.
I think what you're meaning to say is Mater the Greater.
This is where you're supposed to play my theme song.
Camera on me, please. As I was saying, newfangled racers may have what it takes in the looks department, but what about specialized skills?
Yeah, like stunt driving.
Right, I was getting to that. Stunt driving.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off after an amazing jump.
Hey, you're reading my cue cards.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off...
And you already said that! I'll be in my dressing room.
Welcome, everybody, to Heart...
This one is mine, baby. Mine!
That was awesome!
Are you seeing this?
That right there.
Kicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Okay, listen. I don't want to accuse anyone of anything.
But somebody's definitely cheating. I mean, that's the only explanation for this.
And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Well, it's like my friend Luigi says. You can put the tires on the car, but you can't make them race. Now, I never figured out what he means by that, but I think it works.
Hey, that's all the time we've got. For Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night.
Ka-chow!
Well, racing's a little like...
I'm just...
Well,
name's Bobby Havens.
All right. Time to try racing. For
I'm so
Come
excited.
On. Y'all have good. You all.
It's
good.
Me. Let's
well,
go.
Well, racing's
Check
a little.
Check it out, man. Time to get racing.
Former, I've calculated.
I am ready to roll.
Oh, boy, the sun is shining. I gotta tell you, it doesn't get any better than what we are experiencing today at Heartland.
Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready.
Hey, that was real nice.
Gotta love this view.
Woo! That's some fancy stuff right there. Woo!
Here we go.
Yeah, it's a gift.
That was pretty good, buddy. Stay with me, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Nicely done.
Serious hang time.
That's impressive right there. Hey, homie.
Oh, things are getting crazy now.
You go, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta love this view.
That was amazing.
Here comes lightning.
Time's almost out.
Oh, yeah. It's okay. I'm okay.
Coming. Not quite there yet, are you? Flip, don't give up.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Count them, folks. 1, 2, 3 losses in a row for the guy who invented losing, Lightning McQueen. Thanks for making my day, buddy. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
You know, there were some solid hits, a couple of crashes. Wish there'd been a total annihilation or two, but it was all right, I guess.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
I am ready to roll.
Welcome back to...
It's time to do what I do.
And here we go.
Pitch it hard, break it loose.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Did you see that?
Well, now I've seen everything.
Pressed yet? You should be.
Complain about that. I better steer clear of that.
A shortcut. It was nothing.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Suppose we gotta talk about Lightning McQueen. Earlier today, he pulled off a total...
Get ready. Lightning is about to
strike. Does anybody want an autograph?
Welcome to Radiator Springs, folks. This is the official rate.
That is music to my
ears. And they're off.
Shortcut, here I come. I guess that's normal around here. Not even breaking a sweat.
Tonight, we really dig into Rick Yardley's performance. He's got himself a winning streak. Today's big win made it 2 in a row. How long will this streak go? Only time will tell. What did you think, Miss Fritter?
You want to know what I didn't see? Damage. Pedal bucket. Tires pumped. If you can't stand to lose a little paint, then you got no business racing.
I am ready to
get
roll.
I'm so excited. Warm me up that track, because I'm revving and raring to race.
Guess what, folks? We're live at sunny Heartland Motors.
Let me know if you need a show. Hey, down there. I'm off.
Hey,
better, real natural. Stay with me, buddy.
Kicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Can I just say one word to start us off? Mater.
Whew, that race today was nothing to write home about. Everything that could go wrong did.
It's one of those you just gotta drive away from. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
Today's race turned out exactly as I predicted, but I won't say I told you so, because it was my numbers that did.
Hey, that's it for now.
Good choice. I'm a precisional instrument of speed and aerobatics.
We're in Thomasville, folks, and would you look at that sunshine? It's the perfect setting for today's highly anticipated event. We're looking at a takedown challenge. Now, in case you don't know, the goal for each racer...
Right there. See that coming, listen.
out for you. What a show!
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about Mater, that unconventional racer from Radiator Springs. He won again today. What a winning streak. I don't even remember the last time he lost. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
Oh, that was scary. It just ain't safe out there when it gets like that.